Mercury intrusion is a very powerful technique that allows you to determine with very high accuracy the porosity of a wide range of materials. This can be, for example, pharmaceutical materials or catalyst materials or even electrodes or battery plates. With this technique, you can measure a wide range of porosity, all the way down to few nanometers and up to several hundred micrometers. One of the advantages, especially when measuring powder samples, is that you at the same time can measure the open porosity around the particles, the so-called interparticle porosity, and the very fine pores that are usually inside the particles, the so-called intraparticle porosity. Furthermore, this instrument has a wide flexibility which allows you to tune all the parameters exactly to the material that you need to measure.
We can measure both powder samples and solid samples. Our instrument has 4 ports of low pressure and 2 of high pressure, which means that we can measure several samples in one go. Our mercury intrusion instrument is state-of-the-art, which means we can measure properties such as size distribution, volume and surface area of the pores, as well as sample density. At the Danish Technological Institute, we ensure the ISO protocols and the quality assurance that you and your product needs. That way, you can rest assured that your and your client's product meet the right requirements.